I don't see Yasuhira Koga anywhere.
We're pursuing a man named Yasuhira Koga.
He just left. He's been staying in the watchtower.
Working with the Mongols?
Yes, but last night they argued. Only made out one word. Chigenori.
I'll search the watchtower. Find somewhere safe before more Mongols come. What has Yasuhira been doing? A dueling ring. He's looking for it. White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tale. The Mongols have their own version of Shigenori's tale. Maybe he wanted to compare it to the musician's version. Yasuhira is looking for someone who can teach him Shigenori's heavenly strike.
The white leaves. There are trees like that not far from here.
That's where he went. You've helped enough. Get to safety with the others.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you punish that monster.
Need to find white-leafed trees. Yasuhira must have gathered leaves from here. Buried deep. Darkness grows and reaches out, cloaked in death's armor. being tortured.
Hey!
Stop! I told him it was no.
For Lani Chang, no shot to kill.
Stop! I know! Stop! I told him everything I know! I'm up!
Was a man named Yasuhira with these Mongols?
He wanted to learn the heavenly strike from my grandfather, and took him away.
Your grandfather's in danger. Where did they go?
His old training ground. A dueling ring on the Komatsu coast. Please, save him.
Yasuhira cannot learn the heavenly strike.
넌 네게 못했어. 응? 약속! 약속!
Someone cut that tree down and went across. Yasuhira brought Mongols with him. That must be Shigenori's dueling ring. What has Yasuhira been doing? Poor man. Killed by Yasuhira. Footprints. Still fresh. Yasuhira Kuga, the butcher of the rebellion. Time hasn't changed you.
You were a child when Yarikawa burned, boy. For 15 years, I dreamed of cutting Lord Shimura to the bone.
You won't live long enough to face him.
The old man taught me the legendary attack before I killed him. Let me show you. you waiting for, boy?
Not waiting. Studying. Learning. Strike couldn't save you. You deserve greater respect than this. I promise I'll use Shigenori's technique to protect Tsushima against all who would harm it. Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
Good. You're here. You ready to steal some food for us? Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
Scouts back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once I destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Yuzo.
Kill them all!